Bangalore in 2013. It was in 2012 when I got a chance to intern with Unilever Singapore. Post that, I got a PPO and I joined HUL in 2013. It's been 4 years and it's been an incredible journey.
I joined Leavers 4 years back with the modern trade team, and the journey has been nothing short of being spectacular.
I'm Sneha. I'm working in the CD function in modern trade in Hindustan Unilever. I think the best compliment I can give is I don't feel like a woman at all in a CD system. I'm a professional, I am in the function, and I work as expected out of me.
Throughout my journey in HUL, I have done multiple roles, but what I love the most about the roles in CD is the kind of action that is there. There's no single dull moment. There's always something that you can do, always something that you can do better. Also, these are the roles where you get to understand business ground up. You get your hands dirty, you understand the nuts and bolts of the business and really, really put things together and understand how things really work.
I've had my biggest learnings in this last 4 years when I've kept the shopper in the heart of everything, every business decision that I've taken. I've also learned a lot from the customer interactions and the meetings that I've had with customers.
After finishing all my stints, I was in charge in the North Branch. I handled Punjab, Haryana and all of UP, and the only thing that could actually match up with the sheer expanse of the area was the job of landing telecom goals to HUL Field Force and RSS.
You get to develop the traits of leadership, ownership. This is the most handy wherever you go, be it business, be it professional, be it even in your personal life. So I believe that these have been the most enriching years of my life.
Find your friend at work, because your friend at work is a support system from the 9-to-6 corporate life that you have, the CD way of life that you talk about. Travel along with work is the other hack that I have, is my mantra for maintaining a healthy work-life balance. It helps me be fresh, come back rejuvenated and work towards everyday great execution.
Being a mom of a 3-year-old, I must say that doesn't really come easy, but my mantra of work-life balance is that call out what exactly you mean by it. Be specific about it, because only then you will know whether you have achieved it or not. Only then you will be able to structure your life in a way that you get what you want out of your career and you are able to do whatever you want to do in your personal life. While doing all of that, make sure you take care of your health. It's more about work, life and energy balance that you need to figure out, because only when these three things work together, you'll be able to have a full enriching life and career.
I love cooking, so during the weekends I try to rejuvenate myself by trying a lot of new recipes.
Whenever I'm with my family and friends, I'm just with them and not get distracted by work. And when I am at work, then I do give my 100% to the work on hand.
It gives a lot of joy and satisfaction when you see your ideas getting realized. So on this occasion, I would say that keep innovating and keep smiling.